Okay, so I'm gonna show you the advantage of the open stage. Okay, David.
Right.
Yes. See, if you try to run and you try to stand in on a white ball, it's almost impossible to do that because you'll be late. Okay, go ahead.
Lower it harder.
Yeah. See?
I can't.
Oh, I didn't get that one. So, see, I made contact way behind me because I tried to close it. Okay? I tried to step with my left foot. Over here, I'm gonna step with my right foot. It's gonna be much easier. Ready? Okay?
Go.
And I'm there. If I have to take another step, half of the ball will go behind me, and I will try to get it over. Okay? Again? Watch again. See?
I don't wanna do it here.
Okay? I was behind it because I tried to step. Very important also, when you're running, you have to make sure your backswing is ready for that. If you're running, your racket is going up and down like this. It's gonna be hard to make contact in front. What happens when you get there, you're gonna try to get ready. By the time you get ready, the ball is also gonna go behind. Ready? Yeah. See, some of you run like this. Oh, you get ready and you hit behind, okay? See, watch my racket when I'm running. It stays up, and I open and swing. Okay? Very important, when you get here, you try to swing with your right knee. Okay? You use your right knee to swing at the ball.
One more.
Watch my right knee.
Watch your right knee comes around. Go.
See? Okay. Now we're gonna go back. Your court, we're gonna go